say this sparkly shit. La 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 la. Right about here. Definitely not. La 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 la. La 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 la. Knock knock. Hey. Oh. No, we'll just start coming. So many stairs. Why so many stairs? I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I made it. There you are. Hi. I'm Olaf and I like warm hugs. Oh, I'm so glad you're here too. It's my favorite time of year when we celebrate the holidays. Oh, but this year, I want to create a special holiday surprise for my friends. And I need a little help. Little siblings! Come on! Slug and Slush and Slide and Ansel and Flake and Fridge and Flurry. Powder and Crystal and Squalor and Pat and William. Everyone's here! Time to decorate the castle! Why? Because it's that time of year. Look at the toes. Decorating is an art, so express yourself. Okay. More decorations. Oh, don't forget the banner. Perfect. Oh, fruitcake. Here come my friends! Everyone, hi!
Olaf?
Hi! Have you seen Oh my!
Ahoy, happy new year!
Surprise!
Olaf, you did this?
With help from my helpful little helpers. Holiday surprise for my friends.
Oh, I guess it's the fun of the house.
Thank you, little siblings. Now off to bed. Off you go. No pushing, William. Good snuggies. Do you like your surprise?
We love it. But maybe it could use a little more something.
I know just the something it needs. May I?
You may.
I don't know. I still think it's missing something.
Yeah.
Now it's time for our holiday surprise.
We probably
present. The Yule Bell.
Anna, you brought the Yule Bell from Arendelle.
That's right. I mean, Kristoff and Sven helped a little.
A little?
Did I say a little? What I meant to say was thank you for all of your help.
You're welcome.
Now we can bring in the season with all of our friends here.
Hooray!
It's the first Christmas in forever since we opened up the gate. And it's the first Christmas I remember.
And we'll
have a holiday surprise, too.
You do?
What is it?
Well, it's what makes the holiday season so special.
Oh, I know! Is it presents?
Something better than gifts.
Must be sweet.
No.
Things?
Not that either.
Well, what else is there?
Time. With those we love.
Oh, Elsa!
Being able to share a special moment with friends and family is what makes this season
our favorite time of year.
I would travel miles and miles, and I would follow any star. I'd go almost any place if it's any place you are. And when we're together, I'll forever feel at home. And when we're together, we'll be safe and warm.
Spending the holidays together is so nice, like a sauna.